sentenced for 3 murders in the 1980s, on 60 Minutes, seems not shy about what it felt like to kill.